Welcome back to another episode of Verdun with your lovely, lovely host here, Jason, the Heavy Metal Gamer. Let's see. Yes, and we are playing on Aisne, and I'm probably going to die horribly. But, you know, I need to go out and attack. That's what we need to do, right? Attack. Not be cowards. Not be cowards. Don't be a coward. You are a hero, Jason. You are a hero. Tell that to the enemy team. Tell them I'm a hero. Tell my mom I was a hero when I get shot. He's getting suppressed. They saw him running. All right, back up and over. Okay. All right, don't die, don't die. You're a hero. You're a hero of the German army. The Kaiser loves you. The Kaiser will love you even more if you manage to kill anyone. Oh my god. There are tons headed this way. There are tons. Don't think so. I should move a little bit over. I could have sworn I saw someone else. Run, come on, load that sucker up. Did he get shot? I guess he did. Well, I was facing down a challenge there, and I met it head on, so the Kaiser should be proud of me now. Oh, I am a hero. I'm going home in a body bag, but I am a hero of the German army. And good night. See, guys, the secret to not dying in Verdun is to completely and utterly give in to the fact that you are going to die. And it should stall your death just a little bit. Just a little bit. See, I'm actually made it to the trench. But we are defending, so I should be able to make it to the trench. Oh, goodness. This guy just died. His blood splattered all over me. Don't die, don't die, don't die. See? See, I'm now... Now don't have that fatalist kind of... Never mind. Alright, over the edge, over the edge. We are going to take our trench back because it's about to get taken over. And that's no bueno. Gotta keep my eye out for someone who's firing at me! Who is letting... Over. Still not completely, someone's firing at me. I don't know who's firing. You know, I have grenades. I should probably use them. Hopefully that hits someone. Come on, for real? Universal, right behind me, huh? Scream. Are you screaming? I blew off your leg, dude. I didn't know my rifle was that powerful. I guess it is. Holy hell. I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy. I swear it looks like someone is up there in that bush, doesn't it? Or didn't it? Okay, they are on this other side over here. Did it. Oh, ran out of bullets, and I got my leg blown off. Should probably keep track of that ammo count. Great help. Nope. Oh, that was a keen assault. Oh, and I'm out of bullets again, of course. Come on, reload. God, no! Ugh! I'm gonna head to the trench and I'm gonna sing a traditional German tune, which is the norm for trench warfare back in World War I, singing a jaunty tune while going to face your death. traditional German tune. Rock me Amadeus, rock me Amadeus, rock me Amadeus, oh, 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 oh. What? Well, the artist was German. I mean, that's... Alright, well, it looks like we're in pretty much on the left side, so why am I throwing myself against the suicide machine of the right? So I'm gonna head over yonder. It looks like a more safer bet. Famous last words, Jason. Famous last words. Especially when you run out of steam in no man's land, you wanna get down. Ah. Okay, get that juice back. What are you doing? Why did you do that? Throw a grenade. Why are you not throwing a grenade? Get an egg. Dodge. Got one. Finally. Shit. Shot him in the butt. I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy. Oh, bullshit. All right, let's get pumped up for this defense, gents. No one can hear me, that's fine. But I think they all can kind of get a gist of what I'm trying to say. All right. Still there. Oh, their artillery was a little short. There's someone coming up here, isn't there? Got one of them. Same guy. Ah, shit. Of course. You know when you reload? Get down behind cover when you reload. I mean, it seems like it should be a no-brainer, but sometimes your brain don't work very good on this game. Smoke? That was smoke. Awesome. Doesn't last for long, so you have to get up in there. Ow! Let's try this again. Should be used for some more smoke. Aside, but what are you gonna do? This will be fine. I'll have to take a quick dip in here to get my strength back. My stamina back up. Come on, burn those suckers out. Burn them out. That's my boys. Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it. What the hell? Car 98AZ. Okay. Thought I said in it. I killed by a smile. Charlie. Bushes I see are just freaking me out. Is that enemy? Yeah, it's enemy. Of course I missed him. I suck. Just throw a grenade. Maybe I'll get someone. Oh, okay. How about another grenade? And one more for... head there. Martin. Hey. Alright, well that's it guys. Thanks for joining me for this quick round. Wasn't with my squad mates, but I had fun anyways. I'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching.